Please enjoy Amsterdam as you're watching amsterdamvideo.com.
Good morning, y'all. It's Saturday. It's only just past 8 a.m. and the sun just started peeking over the horizon. And I'm going to use one of these public transit unlimited day tickets. I think I got it at Kruidvat, but I don't remember for sure. Anyway, I'm going to use it to travel south by train. Hey guys, after a long journey by train and bus, I've just arrived at Maastricht. Made it to the Vrijthof in Maastricht. And as it's World Animal Day, they have a petition against animal testing. Today's weather is so friggin' awesome. The terraces are filled. This might be one of the last summer-like days here in the Netherlands. With a temperature of over 20 degrees centigrade. So, no coat required. Not that I'm in the habit of wearing a coat, of course. For lunch, I decided on gauchos. Yeah. I think I'll have the same as last time, the beef de chorizo. 300 grams, 24 euros, and some, let's see, grilled mushrooms, french fries, and starting out with a Coke. Oh, hi. Ah, yeah guys, that's looking good. Itadakimasu. Well, gauchos was very enjoyable. Now continuing through Maastricht downtown. Where the sun is still shining. It's gotten slightly more windy. And there's also still quite a lot of people with doggies here. Them doggies just sitting there waiting. A while ago it looked like a demonstration. Now it looks like they are getting ready for a march. All to stop the animal testing, I presume. Looks like they're starting to get ready to march, yes. Huh. The weird statues are also still there. Oh, guys, such a lovely weather. There's a little French bully walking there. Pretty horses. Well, after wandering around Maastricht for a bit more, I ended up at Chocolate Company. Yep, when in Maastricht, visit Chocolate Company. Oh yeah! This will be good, guys. Itadakimasu! Terraces are still filled. Well, guys, after a nice afternoon, time has come to leave Maastricht and head back to HQ. Alright, guys, made it to a train. But I absolutely love the solution NS gave with the buses. So instead, I'm taking a diversion over to Heerlen through the Veolia service. And from Veolia to NS. Right, railways work. Back at HQ? With my sweet, darling little Miss Chibi. Oh yes. In the dark of the night. So yeah, that's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching, and see you again tomorrow. Hey, cheerio!
Hello, Dr. Green Thumb.